you listen. Try TV, Mr. Bass. Lico, let's go.
What's up, man? Try TV Express fam. It's your boy Al Bass here once again. You know what I'm saying? Put it on for y'all. My boy Lico Mac is on location. And look, this week, another tight show, y'all. We got our boy Norris J on here. He has a tight video called The Kingdom, man. The song is off the chain, man. It's off the hook. It's off of everything, man. Much love to you, man. You're doing your thing. You're doing it big. But also, once again, like I say every week, I want to mention, thank you to everyone for subscribing to us on YouTube, all the views you've been giving us, all the love you've been showing us. Oh, yeah, and also a shout-out to all our Twitter family. You know what I'm saying? I mean, y'all following us left and right, and I'm following y'all right back. But we can turn over to Lico Mac right now. Lico Mac, it's on you.
Yo, what's up, fam? It's your boy Lico Mac, man. Thanks to our bass man for that introduction, man. You always do it big. I tell you what, man, you know how we do it. We do it real big here on Try TV Express, man. And we want to thank everybody, man, domestic and overseas, man, for tuning in, checking us out, man, because it's all about you guys, man. We do it for y'all, man, and that's what we do. We bridge the community through hip-hop right here, man. I'm telling you, we've been doing a job for y'all, man, and we appreciate y'all listening, you know, and every week we try to bring you somebody hot, and I'll tell you what, I ain't even going to talk about it, man. I'm going to let my boy talk about himself, but you probably know him. If you don't know him, I'm here with my man, Norris J. What's up, Norris?
Man, chilling, just hanging out, man, just trying to do what I can do, man, INJ Music, man, so that's what I do all day long. So
Yeah, that's what's up, man. We're here chilling in one of the kids' room here at the church, man, and I tell you what, man, I want to appreciate you for being on for one, man, because I know you're a busy brother. You got a lot of stuff going on, you know what I'm saying?
I got nothing going on, man. Don't try.
You know what I'm saying? We're going to let you, you know, let talk a little bit about yourself, let people know a little bit about you, you know what I'm saying, what you got going on and stuff for our family.
Okay, well, like you said, I'm Norris J, man. I'm the founder of INJ Music, which stands for I Need Jesus Music. So I do that all day long, man. I've been working with a lot of new artists. Got my project coming out, Birthday Bash coming out. Just been blessed, man, just to be able to do this, man, full time and be able to minister all the time, man. God has done some great things with INJ Music, man.
Yeah, well, I tell you what, man, not only with that, I mean with the music, but I remember we went to Dallas, man, and saw you in a play, and you did an awesome job. I want to say, man, you did an awesome job in that play. Are you looking for any other acting roles?
Man, I would love to do many more plays, man. I had the greatest time, you know, beside the first time jitters and all that kind of stuff, man. I loved it, man. It was great. I'm comfortable on stage and all that kind of stuff. It was a little different because, you know, I'm comfortable with rapping and, you know, I got the music behind me and all that kind of stuff.
Right.
But, you know, other than that, man, get some jitters out, man. It was great. I loved it.
Yeah, well, he letting y'all know right now, if you got a part, yeah, when he give you his information, man, y'all need to hit him up. He did an awesome job. Real talk, seriously. My boy did an awesome job, man. And I know you're talking about your birthday bash, man.
Yes,
let the people know a little bit about that. What's up?
Man, it is going down November the 9th. Listen, everybody needs to know it's November the 9th in Arlington at a place called the Mosaic of Arlington. I'm having my album release, We and J album release concert, and it's also my birthday, man, so
yes,
it'll be a birthday celebration. Start 7, I've got a buddy coming in from North Carolina, Emery Anderson, who is bad, man. Bishop Ridge, who's a local artist, hip-hop artist, he'll be there as well. I've got Odell Button Jr., who was part of Season 6 Sunday's Best.
Wow.
Finalist. Little dude is crazy and on fire for the Lord, man.
Wow.
So it's going down. I got a bunch of surprises, all new music. So
wow.
So the coolest in the kingdom, man. I probably won't do those. It'll be all new music, man.
Yeah.
So it is gonna be it's gonna be crazy, man. I got a bunch of surprises about to go down.
November the 9th,
Saturday, starting at doors open at 6.
Okay.
It goes down at 7, man. Get you a VIP ticket, cause INJ Music always treats the VIP like VIP, man. So we're gonna take care of the VIP.
I hope I can get up in the spot, man. And the guys who you have going to be on the show, are they all hip-hop or are they R&B as well? I mean,
That's one thing I always do, man. I never do an all-hip-hop show, man. Okay. A couple of them are hip-hop guys, and Odell Button is a singer, man. He's bad, man, and the hip-hop guys are just as nice, man. Bishop Ridge, Straight Ministry, man. And it sounds good. Emory Anderson, man, just as good, man. Straight Ministry, man. You can check both of them out on YouTube, man. They awesome, man. They are awesome.
That's awesome. Well, I tell you what, man, they got to be awesome to be hanging with you, because, I mean, seriously, man, I mean, you're off the chain. You've been doing a lot of great work, man. I know during Juneteenth, we worked with your mom a little bit, man. Yeah. I know you're doing a lot. You was busy during that time. You weren't able to show up. You know, but it's all good. It's good to be busy, man. And, and like I said, I just hope that I can make it out November the 9th and be there with you, you know what I'm saying? So, things with your music, new music you got going, do you produce? Or I know you do a lot of writing, but who behind all that?
Man, I've got some great guys. DJ R-Rail produced the track on there. Slick Music produced the track, and he was local once upon a time, but he's now in California. They done signed him, picked him up, and he's out of there. I can't even get him on the phone no more.
Wow.
So he produced some great tracks on there. Those guys' productions, my man Floyd Hines and Rico got some productions on there, man. So it's great. It's crazy, man.
So you got about your features. You got some features on there?
Yeah, man. Let me see. I got Brennan John on there. I got my pastor Daryl Blair on there.
Okay.
I've got Maurice Brown, who is the worship leader at the Potter's House.
Yeah.
He's on there. Okay. I've got Shaw Speaks, Chelsea Hines. Got a ton. Anthony Calibration. Houston is on there. I got a lot of features, man. A lot of features.
Names, bro.
Man, listen, it's what's crazy is, man, you know, when you start doing a project and you're nervous, you're like, man, I want to ask so-and-so, can they be on my project? And everybody is like, man, I've been waiting on you to do a track with you.
You.
So,
wow.
So it's great, man. God is good. I'm excited about it, man. Everything turned out real good, man. I promise some people are going to be like, wow.
I'm telling you, I can't wait, man. And I'll tell you what, you know, and I'll be starting Sagu Radio here pretty soon as well. And I'll be having some of the tracks on there. Hopefully have him on as a guest too when he ain't busy. You know what I'm saying? He the same way, man. I can't even get in touch with my man. I got to go through his publicist to get to him. But it's, you know, that's all good, man, because he set up some time for me. And that's awesome. Yeah. That's a blessing, man. You know, and I want to talk about I knew you had a video.
Yes.
You know what I'm saying? And then I actually want to play video after this interview, man.
Absolutely,
I want to play. Where did you shoot it? Who was all behind all that, too? What's up? That was hot.
Max Films, Michelangelo Calumada. I can't say his last name.
Okay.
Michelangelo is what I call him, man, with Max Films. They shot the video, man. We shot three different days, numerous locations. We were in Mineral Wells. We shot at the courthouse downtown Fort Worth.
Okay.
We shot some scenes. I think I had some scenes at my house, the white scene. We shot three different locations. We shot on the southwest side of Fort Worth, man.
Wow.
And he put it together, man. Oh, yeah, man.
Okay.
And he put it together, man. And it's like a classic almost, man. Everybody loved the video. Everybody loves the song, man. So God placed that one in my heart, man, and you know, when he does something, he don't halfway do it.
Right.
So the song video, man, people love it. It's being played all over the country on JCTV, Up TV, man. If you go to the mall and look in one of the stores, you may see it playing in a Foot Locker or something,
man.
So it's crazy, man. God is good, man. I have no complaints, man. No complaints.
How long you been doing? How long you been rapping? You're playing around and professionally, you know?
Man, you know, I never ever growing up said, man, I want to be a rapper. When I was 20, when I was 22, 23, I wasn't saying, yo, I want to be a rapper, man. But I started, my best friend, Pastor Paul Gorner, he had a studio, and I would used to go hang out with him, man. So around 2002, we started hanging out, man, and writing music, man, back when I was trying to sing and all that kind of stuff, man. And writing music, and we ended up making an album in 2004.
Wow.
And in 2009, I was like, man, I got to keep this going, man. I got to keep it going. And I decided to do a solo project, which thus began INJ Music. The album INJ and everything, just branded everything INJ for I Need Jesus, man. And it's been going ever since, man. So
is there anybody with you doing? I know you got a lot of people. Upcoming project. Is there anybody else that you would love to work with that's out there right now?
Man, I love, my personal favorite is The Truth, man. I love The Truth. I think he is absolutely the best, man. And Mally Music, who come on, man. He is one of the greatest, man. So you know, I like doing stuff, you know, that you wouldn't see. So I got a song with a couple of singers, Andre Hams, who was runner up for Sunday's Best Season 3. We've got a song. and Keisha Grandy, who actually used to sing with Kirk Franklin and the Family. She's done Tyler Perry plays. We've worked together. So I kind of like to hook up with singers or something like that, that kind of, you know, you wouldn't see it coming or something like that, man. So.
Right.
That's what I'm thinking of, man. Maybe some Myron Butlers or some Myron Williams or something like that. Like you'll never expect it.
Wow.
So that's the kind of stuff I like, man.
Dang, that's on point, man. I'll tell you, the man is busy, you know what I'm saying? And I know y'all probably thinking like, man, I would love to work with him, love to see some of his music, hear some of his music, see some of his projects, man. How can they get in touch with you or your publishers? How can they see your videos? How can they hear your music? Let them know what's happening.
Man, shout out to Killer Cash, man, who's taking real good care of me. www.norrisj.com is my website, or www.injmusic.com. I'm on Facebook, facebook.com/injmusic. Catch me on Twitter at injmusic, SoundCloud, Reverb Nation, all of those at /injmusic. And that's about it, man. Pretty much every outlet, man. Last time I heard, they were adding me to Pandora, man. So you may go to Pandora and be like, yo, who is this Norris J dude? And I'll pop up, man. So it's interesting, man. Yeah, man.
That's awesome, man. Yeah, I tell you, I told you, man, the boy doing some big thing, man. I really appreciate you spending time, man.
Not a problem.
You know, I mean, with TriTV Express, man. And again, drop your birthday date. What's going on with that? Your information real quick, man. Then we'll get to this video.
Yes, sir, man. November the 9th. November the 9th. Doors open at 6 o'clock. It'll be at the Mosaic of Arlington, 817 West Park Row Drive in Arlington. I've got great artists coming through. Got a bunch of surprise guests. Tickets start at $10. So you guys make sure to be in the place, man. You can go visit my website, norrisj.com, and order, purchase your tickets online. And it's definitely, man, going down, man. All new music, man. A new project. We need Jesus.
Wow.
Yes,
that's
sir.
Right. So we definitely do. You know, so even though we think we don't, we need him. You know what I'm saying? You got it. We got to have him, baby. You know what I'm saying? But I want to appreciate you, man. All the great work you're doing and all what you have done. I'm pretty sure you inspire a lot of people. Speaking of inspiring somebody, real quick, man, what would be some words of encouragement to somebody out there that's going through something? I might want to, you know, do what you're doing. What would you tell them?
Man, you know, the doors may be closed, man, but they open right back up, man. God, we got to learn to follow the path that God has already set for us, man. It's interesting, man. A lot of times, you know, God never told us to quit. We kind of just gave up on our own. So I tell people all the time, man, don't quit no matter how bad it looks. If it's your dream, if God has destined it for your life, if he has ordered it, don't quit. Don't give up. Just because it don't look, just because we can't see the vision, or just because we don't see the path, or you know, just because our own mindset won't allow us to continue, God has already planned out everything. God will make a way for you, man. So you just got to continue to believe, and you can't quit. You got to keep pressing.
Wow.
Got to keep pressing. Got to keep progressing.
Yes,
so
that's what
I say. That's my word, man. Don't quit.
Don't quit, man. Words from Norris J, man. And like I say, he's a prime example, man. Go look him up. Go Google him. Norris J, I'm telling you, man. You know what I'm saying? He's doing his thing right now. Like I said, again, I appreciate you. God bless you in everything you're doing.
I really do.
I know he's going to do it. You know what I'm saying? And y'all make sure y'all keep tuning in to TriTV Express, man. You know how to do it. TriTV Global One right there on I want to say it's YouTube. That's what it is. And now, you know, matter of fact, speaking of me blundering, I ain't going to tell y'all right now that I'm standing on a box because, you know, he about 6'7", you know, I'm 5'3", so I'm just going to let y'all know I'm standing on a box right now doing this interview. But we got to get it in. We got to do it the best way we can, you know what I'm saying? It would look kind of funny. But,
I was born this way, man. I was born this way.
I want to thank you, man, for spending time, man. Introduce this video for us real quick, man. God bless you, and let them know what they finna see.
I got you, man. This next video is called The Kingdom. Song says, cheers to the kingdom, good days and good nights. Here's to the kingdom, it's a real good life.
Golly.
Yes, sir.
That's what it is, man. I'm going to let you flow real quick, but I'm going to go ahead and go and do this video right quick.
Pass.
You know, yeah, I'm going to let you pass. They're going to see this video, and they're going to know what's up, man. After the video, we're going to go right to my boy, our bass, man, and we're going to end the show. We want to thank y'all for tuning in, but stay tuned. This video is coming up right now.
Yo, Slick, I think you heard from Jesus on this one. This track gon' make me shine like some armor raw. So Slick, let that horn blow like your car alarm.
And I'm 50 Tyson.
Yo, God forgive me, I was born a preacher, but I'm trapped in a rapper's body. Just trying to live like Christ did. The thing is, we all
live to die, but Christ died and now we live. So I'm at Home Depot, I need to purchase something. I'm building up the kingdom, so say I work construction. Pregnant with purpose and starting to show. I keep a pen, but now I need a pad, cause I might start to flow. A team of kingdom people, that's who I trust the most. With them I'm never undersized. Mercy rolls, not your average Joe. I got a heart of gold. I'm trying to make this hip-hop music touch your soul. So let's celebrate the kingdom, cause we suffer most. Put up your non-alcoholic cups and toes.
Here's to the kingdom, good days and good nights.
Here's to the kingdom,
it's a real good life.
Here's to the kingdom,
good days and good nights.
Here's to the kingdom,
it's a real good life.
Here's to the kingdom,
good days and good nights.
Here's to the kingdom,
it's a real good life.
We have good nights,
it's a real good life.
We have good life,
good days and good nights.
Here's to the kingdom,
but sometimes we gotta take away the
life. Real good life.
When you take away that O from good, you get God nights, you get God days, you get a God life. That's how it is in the kingdom.
Ain't gonna be no division, we only got one leader. This ruler don't measure yards, inches, and centimeters. And in the kingdom, many beautiful people, ladies like dime pieces, the fellas are all distinguished. You best believe we kicking it just like special teams. You don't gotta sneeze to hear me say God bless you. If you unhappy with the lifestyle that we live, you need to build a bridge to get over it. Because heaven is where I lay my treasure in, my permanent resident, not the hills in Beverly. The day that I check out, just mean I'm checking in. Yo, I've been moving on up like the Jeffersons, like moving out the hood into suburbia. We don't move horizontal, we move vertical. You still don't know what I mean, Wikipedia. Women and men of God, oh, you fancy, huh?
Here's to the kingdom, good days and good nights.
Here's to the kingdom,
it's a real good life.
Here's to the kingdom,
good days and good nights.
Here's to the kingdom,
it's a real good life.
Here's to the kingdom,
good days and good nights.
Here's to the kingdom,
it's a real good life.
Here's to the kingdom,
good days and good nights.
Here's to the kingdom,
it's a real, real good life.
We kingdom living, kingdom dwelling. Nice palace, there's some kingdoms, but this kingdom's better. Some kingdoms will end, my kingdom is forever. Some kingdoms are man-made, yo, we up in heaven. Now my kingdom got a God that other kingdoms fear. Keep a king at the kingdom, wash away your sins. We get our praise on at his feet, we kneel. Just because you ain't seen him, that don't mean he ain't real. Pearly gates walk the streets of gold. Every day is sunny, we sip on milk and honey. It's all because godly love is the reason why we love this kingdom. All of God's children make up the body of. Why you what? Some kingdoms promise love, probably would in the beginning, then they stop like they time was up. Kingdom success, cause we kingdom focused. We kingdom minded, we kingdom hopeful. Hey!
Here's to the kingdom, good day. Good nights,
here's to the kingdom.
It's a real good life.
Here's to the kingdom.
Good days and good nights.
Here's to the kingdom.
It's a real good life.
Here's to the kingdom.
Good days and good nights.
Here's to the kingdom.
It's a real good life.
Here's to the kingdom.
Good days and good nights.
Here's to the kingdom.
It's a real, real good life.
Wow, man, told y'all, another tight show, man. Like I say, much love to all the artists that come on our show, man. Y'all showing us love, we showing y'all love, you know what I'm saying? Norris J, you're doing your thing, man. You're doing it big. Much love to you once again. And don't forget, everybody that haven't seen our show yet, or is probably watching it right now, go check out our other shows, our other episodes, before number 8, which is like this number 8. Don't forget to check out our Ooh I video, you know what I'm saying, our God Dang video. I'm saying, oh yeah, the Juneteenth Festival on there too for 2013. Check that out too. But don't forget, go to us on YouTube. That's youtube.com/TriTV Global 1. That's the number one. youtube.com/TriTV Global 1. That's TriTV Global, the number one. Hey, much love to y'all. See, y'all stay tuned next week. Got more tight footage for y'all. This Tri TV Express, putting it down, representing, much love. Wah, wah.
Tri TV, original community. Christian, the community, Trap TV, a Christian, the community.